going to make wind. It is very easy to make. The material we need is a 15 by 15 paper, a pin, a straw, and a glue. So first we will draw lines like this and make 4 holes to cut it easily. Now we will cut it into at the point this is a line. Now when we have cut it, so we will put some glue in the center. When we have put glue, we will attach one on each side like this. Now we will put some more glue on this one. Then we will put it on, like we will rotate it and do it same as here. Now when we have stick it with the glue, we will add a pin very carefully. Be careful not to tear the paper. When we have entered the, we have joined the pin, we will attach it with our straw at the back side. And a little do anything wrong. Now this is the windmill done. It's been
I'll be the last one left when the lights go out. I'm down to one last breath, but I can't stop.